Have you been cooking up a prize-winning food on? Why don't you draw it online? Go to FoxBox.tv and activate the Food On's processor. You can use it to draw your food on, add color, type your recipe, and name it. When you're finished, a click of a button, and you're all set. You still have lots of time to send your food on online. Get cooking.
Fighting food-ons are recipes that become monsters. What will you prepare for battle? Well, whatever the ingredients, to become a master chef, you gotta know the rules. Steer clear of the stove. Sharp utensils are off-limits, and wasting food isn't cool. Remember, don't mess around in the kitchen without adult supervision. Now get cooking, but be careful.
Hey, food fighters!
That's you!
Show us your stuff!
We want to see what you've got cooking! You've met Fried Ricer, Sir Dumpling, Crab Quake, and many other food-ons. Now it's your chance to make one!
Let your imagination soar!
Write down your recipe and draw your own fighting food-on! Don't forget to give it a cool name!
You might see your fighting food-on right here on TV on November 30th!
This is gonna be good!
Send your food-ons to this address! For more information and to visit our food-ons cafeteria, go to FoxBox.tv.
The kitchen is open!
Don't forget, next Saturday, we're gonna see what you've been cooking. You've been sending in your fighting food-on creations, so be sure to tune in.
You might see your fighting food-on right here on TV.
Your food-on might be a star.
Next Saturday, all day, your food-on.
This is gonna be good.
You can also check out all of the fighting food-ons you sent in online in the food-on cafeteria at FoxBox.tv.
Let the battle begin! Now serving the Muffin Man!
Muffin Man, Muffin Man.
From MasterChef Ted J in California. A pinch of something strong is the secret ingredient in this food-on.
Introducing Miss Minestrone.
Minestrone.
She's been cooked up by Amelia S. from Canada. A whole lot of veggies are what give her power.
Now serving James Brownie.
Get on.
This food-on comes from MasterChef Dustin B. in Kansas. He's made with a heaping, helping a soul. Keep watching all day for more of your food-on.
Don't go away. You don't want to miss your food-on here on TV. Stay tuned.
Now serving Lowman.
Lowman, Lowman.
From MasterChef Wally L. in El Paso. Watch out for those chopsticks.
Introducing Potato Masher.
Potato Masher.
He's been cooked up by River Collect C. from New Jersey. This food-on has a smashing personality.
Now serving Sherbert Samurai.
Sobot Samurai.
From MasterChef Nick C. in South Carolina. This food-on's got a cool head. Keep watching all day for more of your food-on.
Your food-on might be next. Keep watching. Now, back to the show. You've sent us so many great food-ons, we might show yours next. So stay tuned.
Now serving Flapjack.
Flapjack.
His master chef is Eric S. from Utah. Watch out for his spatula weapons. They're lethal.
Here's Beef Taco. What's your beef? He's been cooked up by Ben F. from Arizona. His taco shell hands grab and don't let go.
And now serving Foxburger.
Foxburger, Foxburger.
From MasterChef Zachary F. in Texas. Blueberries are his secret ingredient. Keep watching all day for more of your food on.
And now, presenting four-star food-ons.
This is Cheesa from MasterChef Gerard in San Jose. Here's Chicken Wing, created by Everett in Minnesota. Capricorna was cooked up by Ashlyn in Alabama. Tuna Salad from MasterChef Markel in San Diego. And introducing Cinnamon Slicer from Matthew in Ohio.
Keep watching for more of your food-ons.
You've sent us so many great food-ons, we might show yours next, so stay tuned. And now, it's time for Chef Specialties.
Chef Wesley in Tennessee presents Prime Rib. From Chef Meredith in Dayton, Master Peapod. Chef Natalie in California cooked up roast beef. And Chef Matt in Indiana has created Brown E. Good cooking, chefs.
And now, presenting four-star food-ons.
This is Lobsterra from Master Chef Frankie in New Jersey. Here's Pecan Platter from Jermaine in Texas. Kid Corn was cooked up by Ron in Massachusetts. And Quartz Breakfaster from Master Chef Josh in Oklahoma.
Keep watching for more of your food odds.
And now, it's time for Chef's Specialties. From Chef Elizabeth in Nebraska, Breakfast Twister. From Chef Albert in California, Sub. Chef Walfen in New Jersey created Lantang. Zesty Tacosaurus Rex comes from Chef Brent in South Carolina. Lazy Lasagna and Shelly Stuffed Shell come from Chef Christopher in California. And Ginkgo Barbecue comes from Bison in Houston.
Good cooking, Chef!